Also new for you tonight, the Anderson police are investigating a $100,000 jewelry heist that happened in a matter of moments in broad daylight. Sounds like the stuff movies are made of, but this is real. News 4's Mandy Gaither with more on how the thieves pulled it off.
In broad daylight, a traveling jewelry salesman had finished his rounds at shops in Anderson and stopped to get a bite to eat at KFC on Main Street. Within a minute or two, an employee ran up telling the man his car had been broken into. The thieves jimmied the lock of his trunk and took two black suitcases full of costume jewelry, sterling silver, gems, and gold. He says it was worth $100,000. In a statement to News 4, the victim, who did not want to be identified, said, quote, "I feel that they were obviously watching me. Unfortunately, they see us coming in and out with bags, and they wait for the opportunity, and they hit us, either physically or when they have a short opportunity to do so." By the time Anderson police officers were able to get to the scene, the suspects were gone but were spotted in a black Kia Optima with a paper tag.
They knew what they were doing and knew just how to do it and do it quickly.
Lieutenant Tony Tilley says someone had to have seen something that could help crack this case. As an incentive, the victim says he's putting up a $10,000 reward for the recovery of his jewelry. He told News 4, quote, "I'm feeling very violated and very sad and hurt that this industry is getting hit so hard by these thugs." He went on to say the reason we're offering the reward is the jewelry has more value to me and my company than it will be to the crooks. Mandy Gaither, WYFF News 4 in Anderson.
Now, this crime actually happened on July 25th. If you have any information that may help crack the case, find those thieves, call Anderson County Crime Stoppers. It's toll-free, 1-888-CRIME-SC. And again, the owner is offering a $10,000 reward for recovery of that jewelry.